Hey guys, I am headed out to a place called Bee Caves today, which is kind of out by the lake here in Austin, to do some pad install for somebody I don't know, for some business that I guess that does remodeling or something. So I've got to do some pad install and reinstall, and then later in the day there's some carpet cleaning to do after the pad install. So I logged some of the trip out there, and then I will pick up the camera again when I get there to the house. We're turning on the Capitol of Texas Highway right now, and I will turn the camera on when we cross the 360 bridge. If you're not from Austin, it's one of the things people come to Austin to see. It's one of the landmarks. It's a suspension bridge here in town. Alright, this is 360 Capitol of Texas. It kind of represents the hills in Austin, basically. I don't know exactly what you can see. I can't see it on my little thumbnail here. Here's one of the mountains they cut through. I want to call that a mountain, more like a hill. But Austin is basically all limestone. So for building roads, they gotta cut through the limestone to do it. Now it's 2222, which takes you from 360 out to the lake. Then right past this is the 360 bridge where you cross Lake Austin. 2222 takes you out to Lake Travis. Alright, right up here over the hill is the 360 bridge, and I will try to pan left and right going over the 360 bridge, or at least to the left, so you can see down there a little bit. Resistant bridge. Sorry for the wind noise. There's one side, and there's the lake on the other. Very pretty view. Alright, got about 15 more minutes on this drive, so I will check back in again shortly. Alright guys, I am out of the house here, standing in a room where I'm going to do some. Apparently it was a flood, so I'm going to do some pad replacement part of the room, and then stretch the whole room because it's pretty wrinkly. So let's take a look. All right, let's take a stand over here and move the whole room. So this portion of pad, including the closet over here, is going to get replaced. And then I'm going to stretch it that way. So I'm going to try to find a place to set the camera here. And I will be checking back in shortly. So see you in a minute. Alright guys, I have got the pad installed. We're going to take a quick look at that here, camera on the tripod. And I used my 18 volt cordless Ryobi glue gun, and it says it has a lifetime of 3.5 hours, and I guess it does. It stayed on. I didn't think it worked that good. It worked really well. So if you're in the market for a glue gun, why not try one of those? They're like 30 bucks. They're cordless and they work pretty good. Better than I thought it would. I just wouldn't think a glue gun that's runs off the battery would work that well. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna lay this carpet out, and then gonna stretch it. And I'm gonna attach it on the other side of the room, and I'm gonna stretch it this way. Always the attached closet that gives trouble. I'm gonna cut the camera off and do a little work here, attaching it over there, and then I'm gonna show myself stretching it back this direction here in a minute, so I'll check back in. Okay, what I've done here is I've stretched it this way. See if I can see if you can see me. I'm gonna stretch the carpet that way, and I've tucked it along this wall here. I've tucked it in. I'm going to tuck it in along that wall, and then I'm going to stretch it this way to get the final wrinkles out since it's so wrinkled. And I've got to cut the fan back on, so I'm going to turn the camera back off. Alright guys, I'm done here. Sorry I couldn't show just a whole bunch of this. If you turn the fan off, it's really hot in here. I sweat like crazy. If you turn the fan on, you can't hear anything. So anyway, I'm done. Just wanted to show everything. This is what I took off of the room here. So much I stretched since how loose it was. It's a multi-directional stretch. I stretched it this direction, and I stretched it this direction. All right, I'm gonna pick up my tools and get out of here and drive across town to do some cleaning. I really appreciate you watching my videos. Please subscribe. Corey Thibodeau, CarpetMuscle.com in Austin, Texas. Text if you have questions.